वेलकम टू ज्योति बर्ड्स किचन। टूडेज रेसिपी इज रोटी पायसम। दिस इज वेरी ट्रेडिशनल अम्मन अड़ुगे रेसिपी। हियर वी आर यूजिंग रॉ राइस सोक्ड कोकोनट फ्रेश ग्रेटेड 1 कप 1 बिग कप एंड जैगरी 1 कप। 1.5 कप सोक्ड राइस इज ग्राइंडेड इनटू ए स्मूथ पेस्ट, स्मूथ thick paste. See, the paste should be like this. We are going to do roti on that. Take the coconut, grind it and extract coconut milk. 3 types of coconut milks are required here. I explained in some other video before. By using filter, you take 3 types of coconut milks. See, we are using filters. This is extracting coconut milk. With the help of rice batter, prepare rotis on banana leaf. Banana leaves should be cleaned both sides and washed properly. See, after spreading the rice batter, then cut that rotis into small pieces. Cutting means just mark it by using some types of stick or the back side of spoon. Then bring to boil by using thick pan last coconut milk. After boiling, put these rotis upside down such that rotis should touch hot water. Let it boil few minutes. That rotis will leave at boiling coconut milk. That banana leaves should be removed. Like this, all the rotis put it on to the hot coconut milk and remove the banana leaves. After doing that, put little salt and jaggery also. This all the procedure, the flame should be very less. With small flame only, all the procedure should be done. In this stage, you can add second quality coconut milk. See, let it boil properly. See, rotis is and jaggery, everything is mixing properly. It should be stirred once and while oftenly. See, this is boiling properly. All is mixing properly. Good smell is coming. Coconut milk, jaggery and rice. At last, good quality coconut milk should be added. After adding, only the we should boil little. Then after finishing, as a finishing, we are putting fried dry grapes and cashew nuts with ghee. See, put at the top of payasam. This tasty traditional payasam is specially done by my mom. She is specialist in this. Nowadays, this recipe is forgotten. So, I have created a video to remain this traditional recipe. This is very tasty and healthy with less ingredients. Thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel and enjoy new recipes. Thank you.